A Columbus man died early this morning after a crash involving a motorcycle. It happened around 12:50 a.m. on U.S. 40 in Reynoldsburg. The Ohio State Highway Patrol says 33-year-old Jeremy Quinn rear-ended a car, then ran off the road. He died at the scene. The car Quinn hit also ran off the road, but no one inside was hurt.